That was good. You watched. Okay, just, okay. Face each other. Face each other. And then,
excuse me. For this one, it's, so this is like a duel. It's like we're gonna hit each other. Okay, it is. What the fuck?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We will begin in about 5 minutes. Students, please find your seats. Parents, please find seats as well. Again, we'll start in about 5 minutes. Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome. I'm Deepak Somasundar. Thank you to Raymond Lim and Aiden Song for their lovely music. Good evening. Yep, that's fine. Good evening. It's an honor and a great privilege to welcome Frost students, families, and staff who are in attendance tonight for our 8th grade promotion ceremony. We are very excited to see everyone who has been with us throughout our middle school journey. Tonight, we appreciate and honor all of the amazing work done by Frost students over the course of the last 3 years. As American poet Robert Frost rightly pointed out, education is the ability to listen to almost anything without losing your temper or your self-confidence. I'm sure that all 8th graders here this evening have demonstrated the acquisition of knowledge and experienced the excellence our grade school had to offer. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Lorenzo Ribellato. I'll be reciting the Pledge of Allegiance today. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Hello, I am Lucy Stan Shepherd, and I will be singing the Star Spangled Banner. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Good evening. My name is Joey Jones, principal of Robert Frost Middle School. Thank you. Parents, relatives, friends, students, and staff, welcome to Robert Frost Middle School's 8th grade promotion celebration and ceremony. We're glad you're here to witness this special occasion as our wonderful students transition from middle school to high school. It has been my desire and focus that every student who enters through the doors of Frost Middle School experience excellence. Tonight, we will recognize and celebrate their accomplishments. Parents and guardians, on behalf of the Frost staff, we thank you for your vital support over the past 3 years. Truly, you are our MVPs, our most valuable parents. Students, please join me in applauding your parents at this time. Thank you. At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce and welcome Mr. Douglas Nelson, principal of Wootton High School.
Thank you, Dr. Jones. Good evening to you all. My name is Douglas Nelson, and I'm the principal of Thomas S. Wootton High School. And I would like to welcome all families, friends, and guests, and of course, a special welcome to the students of the incoming 9th grade class to this special event. The future graduates of the class of 2027, I am thrilled to be here with you and to celebrate the conclusion of middle school. Your path to the proud halls of Wootton High School have been supported by the exemplary educators at Frost Middle School, and I would like to take a moment to recognize them. To the educators at Frost, I would like to reiterate a remark that I shared at commencement this year, and I hope you as educators see the power and impact of your work. The eighth graders who sit before you have been molded and developed by you, and your influence is incredibly powerful, and you have much to be proud of. So on behalf of the Wootton staff, thank you for preparing our future students for success. To the current eighth grade, thank you. Yep, go ahead. To the current eighth graders before me, you will be ninth graders at the conclusion of tomorrow's school day, and you are about to take a profoundly impactful step forward in your educational journey. This is a big deal. As your future principal, it is necessary that I paint a picture of what the next 4 years will be like. Thomas Wootton High School is predicated upon high expectations and strong academics. And I believe each of you already know this. The students at Wootton work tirelessly each day to create a school where students learn and belong. And the staff at Wootton support them in this journey. As the future freshman class, I need you to know what we expect of you. And this starts from the very first day. In August, I will welcome the freshman class to new student orientation. You will be seated once again in this auditorium to be welcomed by your teachers and fellow classmates. During the event, I will impart some advice to you, and it will be called Nelson's Keys to Success. And I want to preview one of these recommendations here this evening, as I believe it is the most important and critical. When you are here at Wootton, I need you to lean in and don't lean out. What do I mean by this? While this year has felt more normal than in the past, we are still collectively building back. The way to fully access the experience of being a high schooler is to find that one thing that really matters to you and then go for it. Whether it is athletics, performing, advocacy, giving to charity, or being a part of the 200 plus clubs or activities that we offer at Wootton, you want to seek out and explore what will make you feel connected to this building. By doing this, you will establish yourself here at Wootton, and you will make connections you did not have before, and you will likely find something that ignites a passion in you. To do this, you must put yourself out there, and it is my expectation that you do so. So to the students of Wootton High School, they create a richness that establishes a supportive culture at our school, and you are part of the fabric that weaves this tapestry together. Do not forget that. I look forward to meeting you over the summer and early next year. It goes without saying, you have an amazing 4 years before you. Please remember, all of this concludes at DAR Constitution Hall in Washington, D.C., near the White House, where you will walk across the commencement stage and receive your Maryland High School diploma. Dr. Jones will once again join you on that day. Please let me leave you with this final thought. This year's commencement speaker at Wootton was Wootton's own Miles Frost. He is a Montgomery County native who graduated from Wootton. He won the 2022 Tony Award for Best Actor in the Musical for his portrayal of Michael Jackson in MJ the Musical, and he also received a Grammy nomination for that cast recording. Miles developed his passions while he was here, and he capitalized upon his talents while at Wootton. During his address to this year's graduates, Miles took out his actual Tony Award on stage, and he said, and I quote, "This is my award. It has my name on it, and the year I won. And the reason that I am showing you this right now is if you have a dream to achieve one of these, you can absolutely do it." These are such impactful words. So this is where I leave you this evening with a final thought. Class of 2027, what dream are you going to seek to achieve? The next 4 years will be your chance to figure it out. Just be sure to lean in and don't lean out. Have a wonderful night and congratulations to you all.
Hello, everyone. My name is Danielle Ibe-Kechi, and it's an honor to stand before you today as we celebrate the end of our middle school journey. My memories, both the good and the painful, are photographs, and I can choose what kind of album I wish to build. The album I built in eighth grade includes fond memories that allowed me to expand my interests both inside and outside the classroom. I would like to share a few of them with you now. First, attending STEM and Culture Night gave me an opportunity to explore the school's diversity through art, food, and presentation. For me, diversity means being able to learn from people, especially my peers, from all different walks of life, and appreciating what makes them unique. I shall continue to cherish memories like these for the rest of my life. Another special moment I have is attending the field trip to Glenstone Art Museum. The museum provided me the chance to discover new ways of seeing, experiencing, and connecting to myself, others, and the world through others' artistry. I was also able to share my love of the arts by participating in the Frost Talent Show. I was nervous, but performed well thanks to the encouragement of my teachers and friends. All these memories have become an important part of me, so today I say, let us continue to build our book of memories as we move forward in the future. I would also like to give a special thank you to my teachers, family, and friends who have made Frost an unforgettable experience. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Caitlin Cariotti. The main reason teachers have us participating in a promotional ceremony is to allow us to take time to look back on our accomplishments and see how much growth and progress we have made. In our case, it is especially important considering that we missed out on our fifth grade promotional ceremonies due to the pandemic. When I look back on what I have learned at Frost, multiple different life lessons come to mind. Time management is an important one. Some days you have almost no homework, while other days you are absolutely slammed with 3 tests the next day and a big project due at the end of the week. Well, how are you going to effectively plan what homework to do next in order to finish it all in time? I truly had to face this question and overcome procrastination during my years in middle school. It is only going to get harder in high school, so these skills will need to be strengthened. Another good skill is knowing how to talk to your peers and the staff here at Frost. Many people throw around curse words and rude remarks towards each other, and sometimes even to the teachers, but that's just not going to cut it for high school and throughout the rest of life. Just like my English class 4-word mission statement from the beginning of the year, spread kindness, love all. During my time at Frost, I have won Student of the Month awards, 6 Math Wizard of the Month awards, and 2 Robert Frost Instrumental Music Awards. I also had the great opportunity of conducting this year's Advanced Band at the 2023 Spring Concert. I will not remember Robert Frost Middle School by my greatest accomplishments, though. It is the more important things, such as the memories made and the lessons learned, that will stick with me throughout the rest of my life. I hope that you all can look back on your middle school experiences with a sense of accomplishment and pride, despite some of the rough patches I know we all have dealt with. I've enjoyed my time here at Frost, and I wish each and every one of you good luck next year in high school, no matter where you are going. At my elementary school, we had the saying, "Let pride be your guide," where each of the letters of the word pride stood for a specific characteristic that the students embodied. To combine that concept with our motto at Frost, students here truly practice perseverance, represent respect, initiate integrity, display discipline, and exemplify excellence. To all of the kind and hardworking students and staff here today, thank you for all that you have done to make Frost into the amazing community that it is today.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Kimberly Silverman, and I'm so glad to have the opportunity to speak to you about my experience at Frost. If I'm going to be honest, coming here fresh out of COVID was nothing short of a fever dream, a challenge, if you will. I'm sure many of you eighth graders out there felt this way, too. Everything seemed twisted, but easing into a new routine was exciting. I found people who are greater than I ever thought, people who made Frost a community where I felt welcome. To me, Frost means development. Having been here at such a crucial time of youth has been quite beneficial. I've learned so much from the people at the school. Together, we've had the opportunity to grow, bring each other up, and avail each other's positive behaviors while overcoming the negative. However, the most important lesson I learned at Frost is how to forgive. Being around other humans again let me understand that everyone makes mistakes, and the mistakes help us become better people. In the end, I want to thank all of the staff and caregivers that have worked copious amounts for us students. These past 3 years have been a roller coaster, but that's what made us who we are today. As we move forward in life, keep in mind the significance of our time here. Thank you, Frost, for helping us grow, achieve our goals, and experience excellence.
Hello, my name is Preston Chong. When I first came to Frost, I was overwhelmed because of the transition back into in-person learning, and I didn't know what to expect out of middle school. I had heard things here and there, but since it was still mostly virtual, I couldn't know for sure. I suspect most students weren't able to pay attention. We all faced the obstacle of transitioning back into in-person learning our late sixth and early seventh grade years. After something like COVID, where we could just hide behind our screens and play video games all day, we actually had to do something. I know. Shocking. Everyone struggled together. Some got it on their first few days. Others are still recovering. I overcame it by hitting the ground running and doing the best I could out of the gate. Now, because I'm contractually obligated to say this, the greatest moment from my middle school experience was Frost Quiz Bowl. I'm not done yet. It was fun, a learning opportunity, and just a chance to hang out with my friends. In our first year, we struggled in the online version and lost every single game we played. But this year, we got second place, just a few points away from our Cinderella story, you know? Our rival team did play extremely well, and they deserved their victory. So that's to all of you out there, you know, who played against us. But the most important learning lesson I learned from Frost was that I can't just do whatever I want. I learned this as I walked into the building for the first time, and I knew that I had to grow, to mature. In elementary school, you didn't really have to do anything. Just be free, be happy. But in middle school, you learn that now it's time to begin on your path to adulthood. You have to adapt to a new environment. You have to change, become a more mature version of yourself. Most of you have been here for 3 years, and although one was kind of wacky, you should know just about everything about our school. And in many years, you will look back at your experiences at Frost and ask yourself, what wouldn't I do to be a child again? What wouldn't I do to go back? I want to end with a nice little quote. If you fail, make sure to go out with a bang. Thank you.
Good evening. On behalf of Mr. Nyverth and the Physical Education Department, I will share the Iron Eagle Award recipients. The Iron Eagle testing is a series of fitness tests that are scored using criterion-based standards adapted from the President's Council on Fitness. The tests are designed to assess students' cardiovascular fitness, muscular strength, muscular endurance, and flexibility. Each test of Iron Eagle is worth a maximum of 100 points. The highest Iron Eagle score a student can achieve is 600 points. The following students placed in the top 10 highest Iron Eagle scores all three quarters of the 2022-2023 school year. As your name appears on the next slide, please stand to be recognized. Please stand as your name is on the screen.
All right, good evening. My name is Ed Reed. I supervise the counseling department, and I have the distinguished honor of recognizing students who have earned the Superintendent's Student Service Learning Award. This award is given to middle school students who have earned their 75 hours of SSL before March 30th, 2023. We'll go through three slides. As you see your name on the slide, please stand and be recognized. All right, next slide. All right, and the final slide.
Good evening, I'm Lori Solomon, and I'd like to recognize the Scholars Awards. These awards are for students who have earned A's all 3 years at Frost. As you see your name, please stand up to be recognized.
Hey, good evening once again. On behalf of the Robert Frost Counseling Service team, I would like to congratulate all of you on accomplishing the milestone of completing middle school. As you continue moving forward, I want to share with you three simple yet powerful tips that I have used for years to live a very fulfilling life in school, business, and politics. I call it KRS. K stands for be kind to yourself and others. See, in life, You will not always know the impact your kindness will have on others, nor do we know the challenges that others are dealing with in life. Yet, choosing to simply be kind costs you nothing, but can brighten someone else's day. And one day, you might be the one who needs others to be kind to you. R stands for risk. See, anything worthwhile comes with the risk of having the strength to not give in to negative peer pressure that will hinder your potential. Are you willing to take the risk that requires being courageous in the face of failure as you strive to learn and grow? Some of the greatest resources we enjoy came at the expense of those who embrace life's challenges with willingness to risk failing until they succeed. And S stands for soar. Soar to new heights. Learn from your experiences without getting stuck in your past failures and successes. You know, it's been said, yesterday's home run will not win today's game. Therefore, celebrate your accomplishments for 24 hours. Then spread your wings, work smart, and keep moving forward as you leave the eagle's nest on to your next adventure. Congratulations, our eighth grade students at Frost.
Good evening. I'm Mrs. Cheryl Levine, and I have the privilege to be talking about our after-school clubs that you all, or many of you, were able to participate in. We are very fortunate at Frost to have fall and spring clubs, many of which were highlighted in this year's yearbook. The following are a sample of clubs that many of you participated in. As I call the name of your club and your name appears on the screen, please stand up to be recognized as a participant. So, the drama club. The football club. The math team. The best buddies. The quiz bowl. The generation together. The newspaper club. The jazz band. The science bowl club. A quick recognition, they were given a certificate of special recognition from our Senator Benjamin Cardin for their winning this year. And we have our Student Government Association. We're proud of all of you for participating in these wonderful clubs.
I love you too. I do apologize if this is tacky, but you guys look beautiful today. I just want to take a picture real quickly, so. Good evening, everyone. My name is David Kim. and I've had the distinct privilege and pleasure of being the eighth grade administrator this year. I wanted to take a moment to exhort you, the eighth graders, with two charges. The first comes from, in my opinion, an underrated and probably more likely overrated movie from the 80s and 90s called Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. The parents understand. In that movie, Bill and Ted travel through time, and in their travels, they travel to the future. In the future, they give advice, and I think that advice still rings true today. That advice was, be excellent to one another. What does that look like? It looks like this. Celebrate your differences. Choose to be kind. Continuously lift one another up. The second one is one that I've had the chance to share with some of you individually, but now I wanted to share with you all as a group. Whether you see it or not, you all have such greatness inside of you. And I'm excited to see where that greatness takes you in life. So uncover that greatness, protect it, and work to polish that greatness so that it can cast, so that it can shine on others. Do not fall into the traps and temptations of this world that want to hinder that greatness and cover it up. So with that being said, and hopefully remembered, let me congratulate you once more on this milestone along your academic path. The journey is far from done, but take this moment, savor it, before continuing onward next year to even bigger milestones in high school. Thank you for allowing us to share part of that journey with you. Wherever I go, I know that you will be a part of my fondest memories here at Frost, and I hope that when you look back at Frost, that you'll have fond memories of us as well. Thank you.
Good evening. I'm Marie Gassaway, assistant principal here at Frost. So when you guys, parents and caregivers, when you saw the program tonight and saw Mystery Rose, I know some of you were thinking The Bachelor. No, the Mystery Rose part of our program is not like The Bachelor. However, I hope you all enjoy this part of our ceremony equally as much as some of you may enjoy The Bachelor. Students, as most of you know, I hope, navy and gold are our school colors. That is why each of you will be getting a blue rose today. And what some of you may not know is that the blue rose symbolizes mystery. Some of you have wondered or will wonder in your lifetime what the mystery to life is. Now, most of the staff members here probably agree with me that we believe the mystery to life is to make as many positive relationships as you can. I mean, in what other profession do you get the opportunity to interact with over 1,000 people a day? It is also no mystery how you got here today to this promotion ceremony. Think about all of the people in your life who have positively made an impact and helped you get here today. Remember sixth grade? Who encouraged you to get up, perhaps brush your teeth, and look presentable to maybe turn on the camera during Zoom? Seventh grade, when you returned to the building, who was the first person at Frost who became your friend? When it was raining outside and you missed your bus, who drove you to school and sat in the Frost line for 20 minutes to go about 20 yards? Which staff member took extra time to get to know you as a person and encouraged you to try something new or ignite a passion of yours, or was curious about how your soccer game went? Who was the person who uplifted you when you were down? Who was the person who just sat next to you when you needed somebody to be there? Who was the person who texted, or is it DM'd, or snapped, or sended it, or messaged you? Whatever you all do on your cell phones, who was the person who asked if you were okay? Who helped you study for the test in math? Who told you the truth when it wasn't what you wanted to hear? And whoever that was is a true friend, so keep people like that around you. Lastly, who is in the audience here today who's supporting you? It isn't a mystery how you got here. We all get through the ups and downs of life together. Now, you get the opportunity to let at least one person know today how much you appreciate their support. After the ceremony today, give your blue mystery rose to one person who has helped you get to this point in your life today, and take a moment to say thank you. And when you go to high school and then off into the world, We hope when you see roses, don't just stop to smell the roses, but take the time to thank a person who has made a difference in your life. Now let me welcome back to the stage Mr. Kim, Ms. Solomon, and Dr. Ellerby for the Parade of Stars.
Students, just a reminder. Students, just a reminder. As much as this moment is for you, it is equally a moment for your parents as well. Parents, do you want to hear the name of their child called as they walk across stage? So try and limit cheering and applause so that everyone can be recognized. Howie Abera. Chichi Achor. David Adoremi. Ronke Abema Biase. Jaden On. Jonas Aitzed. Caleb Ajishafe. Samir Ako Ajay. Michael Alexander. Sam Allen. Allison Andreev. Annie Apia. Jonathan Aquilante. Sebastian Arison. Sophie Armstrong. Haley Asienzo. Jude Ampofo. Vikram Ayagari. Ralph Azay. Catherine Bardill. Alicia Basra. Evan Batbold. Siyun Badhoff. Adrian Beasley. Jacob Bell. Mateo Benavides. Wiley Berman. Brandon Bessman. And Oziva Baroma. Lizzie Blonder. Anjali Bonilla Garcia. Myra Bopana. Cody Brown. Jaden Brown. Lyle Brown. Catherine Buxa. Genevieve Bullis. Grayson Burns. Skyla Butcher. Shannon Kapow. Louisa Castro. Molly Kavana. Shelby Chan. Yenju Chow. Arman Chavla. Alan Chen. Eric Chen. Hannah Chen. Jimmy Chen. Nicholas Chang. Nancy Chen. Sophia Chung. Adriana Coloma Perez. Caleb Cook. Elijah Cullen. Sky Cushing. Amron Daniel. Avinab Das. Dominic Davenport. London Davis. Will DeGuzman. Kylie DeNeo. Brady Devlin. Skyla Dews Haynes. Prusha Duvon. Christian Diaz. Nicole Dirk. Sanaya Dixit. Lamine Jamaque. Jude Doan. Alexander Doherty. Liam Dolan. Rayanch Dubay. Alex Dutra. Eric Dutra. Noah Edlovich. Catherine Elmore. Alina Escobar Ravel. Alisa Fang. Isabella Fang. Jake Fang. Blake Fenn. Joshwin Fernandez. Elena Feruzfar. Shayna Fleischer. Tin Fong. London Fraley. Clarice Frood. Mia Fong. Ashvi Gangakodkar. Cody Gao. Audi Garg. Nari Garnett. Nathan King. Jolie Ginsburg. Lydia Gurma. Misha Gisemba. Arnav Goda. Gleb Gudinski. Mikhail Gatome. Haley Goldberg. Gabriel Gorbich. Zoe Gorbachev. Lev Gorbin. Ilani Goren. Hannah Goren. Katie Graham. Keon Gray. Havish Guder. Annika Gully. Rhea Gupta. Evan Halpern. Tamari Hodge.
Brandon Shea. Hank Hawan. Hunter Humphreys. Nathan Hunt. David Hoosier. Hannah Hua. Daniel Ibe E.K. Chi. Tim Iljing. Manasar Ayur. Isabella Jia Ying. Justin Jing. K. Keishane Jing. Estella Johnson. Shayla Johnson. Ella Jones. Miles Cajulo. Saya Kulayer.
Shauna Hu.
Shauna Hu. Sebastian Kamanzi. Shirya Kaur. Somesh Kaur. Caitlin Karyidi. John Kasha. Lennox Katz. Aki Kashik. Owen Keats. Winnie Kelly. Josephine Kemp. Robert Neil Kemp IV. Sophia Khan Kundi. Ashu Keetan. Rami Khalifi. Isha Khosla. Benicio Kim. Carissa Kim. Hanjun Kim. Lucas Kim. Sage Kim. Aria Kamiya. Ace Coppola. Michael Kilmantle. Matthew Klein. Justin Neisler. Daniel Knutson. Luke Knutson. Kai Cone No Reedy Rose. Jaina Conforst. Layla Kudaravali. Ethan Kwan. Haley Lacter. Quan Lamvu, Quinn Lamvu, Alana Lam, Rajul Lamsal, Abigail Lee, Ethan Lee, Emily Lewis. Jayshin Lee. Mira Labatroff. Raymond Lim. Theodore Lim. Ethan Lin. Kason Lin. Diane Liu. Elijah Liu. Emmanuel Liu. Hannah Liu. Mindy Liu. Ryan Liu. Melissa Lopez. Noah Lucas. Lily Lua. Madison Luxenberg. Hailey Ma. Sarah Mack. Isabella Magulona. Faith Magina. Abhinav Majiti. Maher Mahmoudar. Dimitri Makmak. Soji Mamulan. Benjamin Markowitz. Jameer Martin. Edwin Martinez. Michelle Muzzini. Ashley McGinnis. Eric Miller. Lillian McCona. Sunny Ming. Abigail Myers. Gia McGulinzi. Haya Mikowski. Samantha Missoy. Hailey Morris. Rama Muna. Ayomi Mukherjee. Sanyula Mukhopadhyay. Jefferson Mercia. Nikki Nadari. Serene Napali. Devin Naring. Me Narasan. Narina Narsian. Dylan Newsett. Kathy Nugasam. Peter Notorsen. Bruna Nunes. Andy Offburst. David Offburst. Jeremiah Ofori. Layla O'Gree. Nathan Owasu. Dylan Perret. Alina Pascal. Zahara Peters.
Madeline Pettit. Luca Phillips. Aweko Pierre. Luca Penzon. Gianni Pizzi. Chetan Praveen. Victoria Regaquello. Lorenzo Rubolata. Kalia Rich. Taylor Robinson. Liu Rong. Alyssa Ross. Ava Rastami. Finnick Rubin. Mariana Sainz Giosinde. Alan Tsai. Tyler Sangbi. Maya Sanai. Daniela Sandomirsky. Micah Santiago. Benedict Santos. Alexander Sarkisov. Jody Sachavarodom. Madeline Sachavarodom. Sujata Savani. Joel Shore. Aliar Sedig Esfandiari. Madeline Selner. Somya Savugan. Grace Shao. Angela Shen. Kevin Shen. Rishik Shinolikar. Siddharth Shetty. Aaron Shiflet. Tyler Shively. Gabriel Shoiket. Kimberly Silverman. Dreeti Singh. Meghna Singh. Finan Sarak. Louis Smith. Megan Smith. Connor Smithson. Joanna Sofranas. Annabelle Solazarano. Deepak Somasundar. Aiden Song. Artie Song. Aiden Spielman. Portia Spiker. Lucy Santon Shepherd. Nydia Steven. Matthew Sun. Partha Soretti. Khalil Sutherland. Stefan Tabakov. Kasra Tabatabai. Amin Tekleb. Karatina Tesfa. Aaron Tien. Stephanie Tong. Xavier Treadwell. Mohammed Uden. Dhruv Unikrishnan. Prahlad Unikrishnan. Prayag Upadhyay. Mirel Vaz. Luke Vazes. Mateo Velez. Shruti Venkatesh. Skylar Wade. Joseph Waldron. Audrey Wang. Ava Wang. Chris Wang. Cortland Wang. Jasmine Wang. Kelsey Wang. Linda Wang. Louis Wong. Luke Wang. Mira Wang. Sophia Wang. Yolanda Wong. Claire Weed. Isabel Wiener. Kiyu Wen. Jacob Wallman. Iago Walmets. Denise Wright. Eva Wu. Jennifer Zhu. Alexander Yang. Angela Yang. David Ye. Chloe Ye. Evangeline Jung. Daphne Yi. Sam Yoon. Kevin Yu. Leah Yoon. Lily Zaderman. Hannah Zavadka. Ellie Zelovinsky. Hasan Zayada. Ivan Zhang. Kylie Zhang. Preston Zhang. Suri Zhang. Lily Zimmerman. Jerry Zhao. Can we get one more round of applause for all the eighth graders?
Frost students, I have enjoyed watching you grow. When you first came to Frost, you were so young. And now, as you leave Frost, guess what? You're still so young. But you're more mature and wiser and better prepared to handle the challenges of high school. Your teachers and I have challenged you to be your very best. And even through a pandemic, you have reached and exceeded our expectations. The journey of life is filled with excitement and challenge. I am delighted to have been a part of your journey, and I encourage you to remember the special friendships and the good times you have had at Frost Middle School. You still have many miles to go on your journey. I wish you all the best and much love. continue to make us proud. And remember, you have the power to make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. Now let's enjoy the Frost highlights.